It all started when I watched this TikTok of Spencer Pratt petting a hummingbird. And that's when I realized I wanted to live a Spencer Pratt hummingbird life.
I was more than happy with the hummingbirds just coming to the feeder, but never in a million years did I expect this to happen.